Bassist, I'm not too sure, a bass guitarist, you know. I mean, I've always insisted that I play bass guitar and not bass.
It's hard to compare John Entwistle to anybody. It's like trying to compare Charlie Parker to somebody.
He had a technique which was light years ahead of anybody's technique at that particular time. Nobody played like John.
He's the best bass player in rock and roll ever, no contest.
I play the bass like a guitar, not to the detriment of the low notes, but yeah, I use a lot of top end, a lot of treble.
Up until John Entwistle, the bass player was the non-entity in the band. Basically, the bass player was somebody who'd taken up bass because they weren't good enough on the guitar.
Bass player. Well, that's a bass guitarist.
He lived to play and loved to play. And that's what John was about.
I found bass very boring. I wanted to turn it into a solo instrument. The only way to do that was to turn up the treble. A lot of people thought, in the early days, that I was less, I was bored. Yeah. I mean, so basically, what I was playing, I found very easy to play.
Yeah.
And I think a lot of my problems was I made everything look too easy.
I suppose the two things we had in common were we were like the statues on stage, and I was always regarded as your sort of local undertaker, and he was regarded as the man who never moved either. You know, he just stood there and did those amazing things.
Every year there was a poll. It was the top 10. Bass players, and he always used to get very annoyed because he always used to come second, because Paul McCartney always came first. He got his own back though, because the bass player of the millennium was voted for in 2000, and that was Dad.
To be a good bass player, you have to think sort of drum pattern. I used to play with a snare all the time, like sort of slapping stuff.
Oh, boy. When I first heard that he passed away, I was just so pissed off.
I could kill him for dying on me, but he would laugh at that. There you go. Who are you, you know?
Sounds like John Entwistle to me.